here we are with a new map at Spintires MudRunner released. Check it out together. Remember how to play this game. A long time. Let's see. I think we can bring up the map by pressing F1. Yep. So, let's head back to the garage. Guess we'll go down here. And the garage is at the far end. Well, let's just go to the right. We'll check out these two watch points, get them unlocked. And check this truck out, see how it does. Off-road. That sucks. Alright. Well, I guess we're gonna have to take this bad boy. What do we got loaded up? Alright, I wanna detach the trailer so I can go get my go. Let's stick our little buggy. Why should I take this the first time? So I should have just took the path, maybe. Stop, stop. Take this bad boy back to the... Pain, get the hook back up in the trailer. Maybe we should just use this while we're here. So close to that waypoint. We're gonna get out of here. Get those watch points later. We're gonna shoot the garage and bring the other truck out of here. Anybody else there has this game and wants to do a multiplayer sometime, let me know. Do a four-person multiplayer on this. That'd be kind of fun to do a stream or something. My followers, subscribers, it's fucking kind of cool. Is it? Oh man, we are messed up. So cartoony on the inside, unfortunately. Yeah, I guess I should have followed the path. Go through the fuel station. Maybe we can head directly. I guess that would be north. Yeah, at least my little one's recallable. That's nice. Alright. Heavy load.
one of the... there wasn't murder. One of the maps, you had to unlock an achievement by honking your horn and scaring so many birds. There was another one you had to run over pumpkin patches. There's quite a few unlocks.
Garage trailers.
don't like turtles. Seriously. Gods to be difficult.
No, it wouldn't be MudRunner if it wouldn't have been difficult. If it made it easy, it would be a challenge. That's one thing cool about this game, it is. It can be quite challenging.
Straight over, catch the road again. Hopefully, the camera can see some trees. Bog the trailer. Cockpit view looks a little bit better.
Oh, the garage. We're close.
something for him? No, maybe not. We've got another truck over here. New truck. We'll probably take that to go get the other trailer. Change trucks. On this map? Really? Fuel station. Well, I guess we... Oh, there's a garage over there. Okay, so we do need to go all the way back and get those trailers. Or, I guess I could take it from here, can't I? Oh, no, it's not. Unavailable. Garage semi-trailer. Garage semi-trailer. This is what I just carried. Garage trailer. This bad boy works. Which way are we facing? We're facing the wrong way, aren't we? I don't like how these maps work. There we go. Alright, so we need to do a U-E. Lights. bring this. I don't think it's going to get stuck as easy as the other one. truck. I don't have enough fuel to get back. Sometimes that's a good idea to take a fuel tanker and put it in the middle of a map where you have to go by it a couple times. That way you know you have fuel. That cut down the fuel usage, so but we need it to give this trailer might not be a diff lock. A little pathway to, you know, where we're going. Do that real quick and yeah, this way. Don't really know which direction we need to go. Yeah, where is that on? Oh, it's over there. really stick your head out the window when you're looking back on that. I never knew that. Now they just need a mirror on that side you can actually look out. Video here. I haven't done a video on this game. I'm not sure if you guys have.